So we start with the most difficult bit of the whole thing, and that is getting this cable. I put in the Fujitsu part here, and sometimes you can find those cables on eBay. I got mine for around 15 bucks. The actual installation of the new SSD is not a problem at all. Just put up this little lever, push the cover forward, and off it comes. Then the case just slides open like so. And there with those green rails is the drive bay. Now those green rails simply fit into the mounting holes of your normal off-the-shelf SSD. I got this from an electronics store nearby that had it on a special offer, so that wasn't too expensive. And now that SSD just slides into the drive bay without any tools required. And here comes our incredibly expensive cable. One connector goes into the SATA slot and the other one's the power connector. And this goes in that way around. Okay. We'll replace this whole thing. Make sure you get the hinges right. And that is more or less it. And the cover slides back on just the way it came off, just the other way around. Pull it back and it snaps right in. Okay, when Windows starts up, it does a couple of checks and it wants to do a partition table. Just confirm that. And with the hard disk manager, just format the drive. And there you go. I have another terabyte of space for my YouTube videos. Great. Thank you. Bye.